Hey YouTube, Stupid Head 10001 here, and this is the SpongeBob Hero Pants playthrough episode 12. Alright, so here we are with Sandy in SpongeBob's mind, and this is the 12th level of the game, and it's actually also the last level. We're not quite finished with the game after we beat this level, because we still have a few other things to do and some more stuff to collect, but Yeah, this is the last level of the game. So let's do it. Just gonna go back here. There's a cake door. Only Sandy can open. So we got our first page of the level. We almost have all the pages, there's just couple levels that we need to go back and play with other characters in order to get those pages, because remember, some of the levels have doors for characters that we didn't play through the level with for the first time. Like, a couple of levels had, I think it's level 4 and 8, had different character doors, so we need to go back with those other characters. The second page of the level.
When I'm a superhero, I can jump super high. All right. Thank you.
got the third page. Alright, so we got all the pages in this level. Awesome. Alright, so we got the memorabilia for this level, and that's actually the last memorabilia. We have all of them now, so we just got the collector achievement, accomplishment, as you saw. So we have all the memorabilia statues now.
SpongeBob, you've got to wake up. Number once, I mean that literally.
Okay, Squidward, but we've got to get to me first.
All we have to do is use the switches to create a path to you, him, and fend off all these weird creatures.
Jeez, why don't you give us something hard to do?
Find all the pages to send you the special ending.
All right, the final part of the game. We just got to get to SpongeBob and wake him up. Do it. There we go. Alright. Use the rodent for this. There's SpongeBob.
We
did it. No, I'm not quite there yet. We're almost there. To use these waffles. Oh, nice. There we go.
Thank you.
Alright. There he is. Oh, alright. Almost there. We're so close, we can make it. All right. We did it.
Please, let me talk to him. After all, he is me. I guess all I really want to say to you right now, Mr. Me, is please wake up!
Mm-hmm.
What stray pages? I'm pretty sure we got them all. Never mind.
Oh,
Alright, so yeah, that's the ending you get when you don't get all the pages, so we're gonna have to go back and get some. But yeah, we'll just watch the credits for now, and then we'll end off this episode, and don't worry, the playthrough is not over yet, because we still have to go back to find those last few pages, which we're about to do, so stay tuned for that. So yeah, it's a pretty fun game. Definitely had fun playing through it. Sorry, just stopped recording there for a second, but we're still here, no worries. Alright. So yeah, next, what I think we're going to do before we go back and get the last few pages that we need is to fully upgrade all of the characters, because that's also something we need to do in order to fully 100% complete the game. So we're going to do that next. Yep. Here's a list of all the songs that were in the game. They're all songs from the APM music library that were used often in the show. In actual SpongeBob episodes. You might recognize some of these. Of course, we got all the voice actors from the show. Alright, so that's it. Alright, so back really soon with more stuff to do to finish up this game. But yeah, that was 12th and final level. So we got one of the game's endings, so now let's get the final completionist ending. Alright, thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to like, favorite, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for lots more. This is Stupid Edge 1001, signing off.